Hey, you, Stan.
How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
Good. How's that ride?
It's fine. We booked it coming here. It was easy.
You had to be in if you know.
I was running 100. I'm ready to get here.
Well, good. Now we can put you all to work.
Exactly. I'm ready.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you. Me and John Boy, we were deer hunting in Illinois a few weeks ago, and you know, it's in the middle of November, and we was talking about everything around Christmas now, and we was talking about what we're getting for Christmas and what we're trying to get everyone. And he said, I just don't know what to get my son Landon. He said, he's got everything. I said, well, you know, I said, come bring him out on a duck hunt with me and Justin. And got everything lined up, and they showed up.
I'm Justin. Nice to meet you.
How you, young man? I'm Larry.
I gotta get away from him. I can't stand it.
Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. I mean, we're gonna have to snuggle right there.
Hey, buddy, I sleep right here.
No, you won't.
I will sleep right here.
That's decorative. That's not furniture.
Well, I'll sleep.
That you can sleep on.
We're
gonna sleep right there.
Join John Wilson and his team TQ as they conduct business as usual. Whether it's outfitting from one of their lodges, sending clients to world-class destinations, or selling products stamped with their retail brand. All based down a dirt road at their Southern Lodge in Georgia. It's not just business to TQ. It's a lifestyle.
Yeah, I'm fixing to get my duck call where it don't taste so bad. Just do a little oral hygiene.
They've been up since 2.
Yeah. Lay up early enough then. Are you excited, Landon?
Yes, sir.
You look excited.
Red's been excited about this trip. He saved up, got him an army jacket.
Is that Drake?
Hey, look,
is that
look at Drake? His gloves. Check his gloves out.
Yeah. Old school, that's what I'm talking about. We gotta have it where them ducks won't see you. Oh yeah.
You get some of your teeth.
You get some of these. You think these things can't see you, they're just like little flying turkeys is all they are. You want some, Red?
Yeah, put some on me.
See, it just tears off on Red's face. I was afraid I was gonna tear Landon's little skin.
Wash his mouth out with it, Tripp, with all the lies he tells.
Oh yeah, let me get it across your nose. Close your eyes.
There's two coming right here.
Shoot him.
What you remember about a lot of hunts, I've done thousands and thousands, is that was Gage's very first duck hunt. And the first time he shot at a mallard drake, he killed it. Very first shot of the morning, he killed a drake mallard. And I don't think anyone will forget that.
Dead.
Okay. Is that your first duck ever?
Yes, sir.
One lucky bird.
That's the one trip not in here. I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all know. But I told him we should have hunted down there this morning. Now he's wanting to move down there, so.
It's my first duck ever.
Come hunt with Team TQ. Now with 3 hunting lodges in central Georgia. Experience the finest the South has to offer. Whitetail deer, turkey, quail, and wild boar. Our lodges are perfect for corporate retreats, family getaways, and southern weddings. Contact John Wilson to find out how Team TQ can meet your needs. Call 478-484-7512. Hunting is not our hobby, it's our business.
Golly, I'm out.
Shoot him, shoot him.
You getting old, Trip.
Ain't that pretty? That's what you come to Arkansas for.
Big old fat one, look at that.
Good shoot.
Get that head, Justin.
He said, how's a boy from Georgia gonna come up here and tell that Arkansas boy how to hunt ducks?
He's taught me a few things over the years, actually.
We can't
talk about a lot of them. No. Not on camera, anyway.
Oh, two right above us. Two right there. Four. Just, ooh. How in the world we miss that?
You ready? All right, y'all get him.
Shoot him. Good shooting.
Good shot.
Hey, I'm Justin Higgins, Plainville River Duck Club and Guide Service in Marion, Arkansas. We do guided, non-guided hunts, lodging here in East Central Arkansas. We've got field hunts where you're hunting out of pits or permanent blinds, rice fields, bean fields, corn fields that we've got flooded up. Then we've got the Oxbow Lakes, Cypress Lakes like we've got here behind me. One of our lakes that we hunt off of, and then we've got some flooded timber also. As far as duck hunting goes in Arkansas, we've got a great place. We've always had ducks in our area. You know, duck hunting's duck hunting, you never know. One day you can, six guys can limit out on mallards, and the next day you go back and you kill two. But as far as just consistently killing ducks, we've been lucky to have a really good place for it. As far as our guys go, we got some really good guys. They're guys that are duck hunters. They know what to look for. They've been duck hunting their whole lives. They know how to work the birds. They know where to find the birds. They're gonna be out trying to figure out what's the best opportunity to put you on for the next morning. You may be interested in coming booking a hunt with us. Check us out on Facebook, Instagram, Plainville River Duck Club. Also, we've got our website, www.duckhuntsarkansas.com.
Time
you ever caught on duck. That's the first time. Is it really?
That's awesome.
Try it, dude.
didn't bring y'all just to shoot. You took the guns. Huh? You're it? Turn that way. I can't put it on that shoulder. Put it on the left shoulder. You ready? Ain't them mallards nice? Huh?
I was really fortunate to be raised in a family with a strong outdoor heritage. We've been farming and hunting land that's been in our family since the Revolutionary War. Being good stewards of the land and wildlife and passing that on to future generations has always been part of our heritage. My grandfather created a company based on these values, and 70 years later, Pennington is still guided by these principles. This culture and these values are reflected in all of our products. Let us help you create your own outdoor legacy.
Red made a big mistake.
Just tell me that you tear everything up at the lodge, and I'll let you out. Red. Red. You want anything in town? He said he wanted a can of grizzly.
I know that really looks mean, but the door was unlocked the whole time. I didn't even lock it.
And he has not even tried to push on the door to see if it's locked or not.
I'm about to sleep, man.
They had a bag of corn in there. I'm just laying up there on the bag of corn, about to fall asleep.
What are you doing over here?
There he is right there.
What's up? Oh, he's in there. What are you in here doing? Facebooking?
If you were the only company, and it was just awful footage by our professional here, what should happen?
Well, I'm not a camera guy.
No, don't look for excuses.
All right, I gotta see what I'm working with since I'm gonna be editing this show. Mm-hmm. We're gonna see how you do since the last time you filmed was the last time we was up here, and we fired you for being a cameraman last time. So,
but I gave you a second chance.
Yeah, this
to take
is
something serious.
Your time for redemption with TQ Multimedia. So we're gonna check out this first clip. Mm-hmm. It's always nice to see what we're getting into.
Is that it?
And it's 3 seconds long, filming the ground.
The card was what?
Floor mat.
Floor mat.
There's some ducks.
Did you see some ducks?
Yeah, and it's gone.
I thought that's a floor mat.
Yeah.
Look at the door when you come in. All right, one more try, one more clip before we have our talk.
You got your lens all dirty.
Now what was that?
I did a pretty good job the first day. Second day, I sucked.
Mr. Larry and his group, they hunted out in the cornfield yesterday and had super luck. So we decided that they didn't have a group there today, so we were going to take over their blind. Got there this morning. It was about 20 degrees this morning, just a little bit of wind. The field was trying to freeze up fast as we could keep it broke up. We had a little bit of action.
We get here to Arkansas and we're coming to the blind, and James looks at Red, James, my other cameraman, and says, get some footage of Trip putting out the decoys. Well, Red starts patting his pockets, starts looking around doing his stuff, and says he dropped the battery, left it in the truck. Well, we went from leaving it in the truck to in the water, because he had the battery on the camera. He saw it this morning. Now it's went from in the truck, in the water, to he just left it in the room. I don't know why he just don't say it, but I mean, that's kind of like
going duck hunting without your gun. He came all the way here to Arkansas to be a cameraman.
That was rushing. Rush, rush, rush. Ready to get out there. I know I was forgetting something.
But what's so bad about it is we've been together so long, and he doesn't know the difference in like business and just friends and hanging out. I mean, he gave him a free trip to Arkansas. Justin took him out to eat the Mexican last night. He got three tacos. Three.
She's pretty, wasn't she?
Introducing the latest from Renew's outdoor equipment, the Furminator G3 ATV model. This heavy-duty 800-pound implement has all the features of the full-size Furminator in a package that works with an ATV. It discs, it seeds, it cultivates, putting world-class food plots within reach of hunters who don't own tractors. The Furminator, best food plot implement on earth. Precision built in America by Renew's outdoor equipment.
For more information about adventures featured on Destination TQ, visit us online at destinationtq.com.
You know, when I started Destination TQ, I wanted this to be a show that tells the hunter or the fisherman where they need to go to. And doing this over two decades and being in the hunting consulting business, I know what the hunter wants and expects. When you get there, you know if an outfitter really cares if you come back or not. And I can tell you, I've been on a lot of hunts in Arkansas, and Langwell River Duck Club wants you to come back. The Higgins are just great people, and they've built their whole business on repeat clients. I want to send you to the places that you arrive there as a guest, but you leave as a friend. And that's what Destination TQ wants to do. So give me a call.
Big old green head, pretty, wasn't it?
Pretty fun, shot a couple ducks this morning. And
got some blood on your face? And
yeah, I murdered a duck.
Ended up killing some real pretty greenheads this morning. Didn't kill our limit, but we killed enough to make a good mess for supper. Here at Lango River Duck Club, I mean, you know, if we do have ducks, we're gonna get on them, we're gonna kill them. And if we don't have a lot, we're gonna do our best to get on what are here
and we'll make the rest of the experience worth coming, I promise you that.
Yeah, I just want to thank John and the rest of the crew at Trophy Quest for coming out and hunting with us. It was a great time. Seen Gage get his first duck and landing both of them. I don't know where they learned how to shoot. I don't think it was from this guy.
No.
But somebody did it right whenever they taught them. Cause
they didn't do a lot of missing.
I don't know if I shot five times.
I didn't shoot much.
If it was, it was.
Because it cripples and
cripples.
Yep.
Chasing cripples down.
They did good.
They wore them out. That was fun.
All greenheads too. That was a good thing about it. You know, all mallards.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.